Is man the only creature endowed with the ability to think on Earth? Let me know what you think in the comments.